the story of the hurricane, the man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Three bodies lying there, there's Patty C and another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. Cops. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in the hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around.
Nice. And ride a horse along the trail, but then they took him to drugs from the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Algeria agreed. Falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is again. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Ruben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion. I